Laugh out loud, love a lot, and shop for what makes you happy.
Hey guys, Mandy here, and it is Flipthrough Day. We're in a different place. We're in my living room and not in the glam cave because, well, it's hot and the living room is where the air conditioning is. And that's Luna. Always gotta make an appearance. Come on. Anyway, this month I'm just gonna show you my weekly layouts, the ones that I decorate, just to keep the video short. Plus, you guys have seen the rest of my planner. If you want me to go back to showing the whole, you know, months in the different sections of my planner, I can do that, but just for time's sake, I think it makes more sense to show you the inspired part, the creative part. So this was the first week in August, and obviously it's a donuts theme. To me, it feels a little bit busy. I gotta figure out a way to do the donuts where it's not quite so cluttered feeling, I guess, but I like it. It makes me happy. This one, though, speaks to my soul. I love pink and purple, and look, Jess, I used the stickers that you gave me. Week number three, I used these Squad Goals stickers from the Squad Goals sticker value pack from the Happy Planner. I couldn't think of what it was called there for a second. But anyway, look how cute. Look at the little unicorn float. I really want a unicorn float. Well, technically Pegasus, I guess. It has wings. Although it does have a horn, too. Alicorn. Week number four, I went with the Glam Girl stickers from the Happy Planner. I went with that sort of a theme, but instead of going the more pink route, which I usually do, I went with the sort of greenish color. I don't know, it's not really turquoise. It's a little bit more green than that, but I think it turned out really cute. It makes me really happy, and I especially love all the little stickers with the gold foiling or rose gold foiling on them. And there were actually five. Oh, has my hand been over the speaker the whole time? I hope that doesn't mess with the sound. Anyway, there were 5 weeks in August, so this is the last week, so it went into the beginning of September, and this is my back to school spread because the kids went back to school. I also have a packing list here because we went to see my grandparents over Labor Day, but I really love how it turned out, and I'm not usually a bright colors kind of girl. I don't really love yellow and orange, but I really like how this spread turned out. I'm pretty proud of it. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, be sure to leave it a thumbs up so YouTube knows that you enjoy planner videos. Leave me a comment down below and say hi, and I will talk to you next time. Bye! New videos every Wednesday, Friday, and Saturday. In the meantime, check these out and follow me across social media.